Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Hope you're all doing
good.
The sale season is on board. So today's video is all about my sugar haul. There is a huge sale going on the sugar cosmetic. On the weekly basis also, they are coming with so many different offers. The different repurchase level, that is if you buy for rupees 4.99, 7.99, 9.99. So please go and check out the website of the sugar cosmetics. The link will be given in the description box below. So without any further delay, let's just dive into the video. But before that, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe to the channel, click on the thumbs up button if you like this video, and click on the bell icon to get notification whenever I post the new videos. So let's get started. I've ordered so many products, as you can see. Some of them are my repurchase and some of the products I have just ordered to test it out. So I will mention each and every details about the product, about the package. So it comes in this cardboard packet. Products come in this airtight bag and it also has air bubbles inside. There are less chance that the products gets damaged. So let's start with our first product, and that is the sugar blush, Dr. D Force mini blush, and I am in the shade 05. So every sugar product comes in the cardboard packet, so there is a less usage of plastic. So this is how it looks. This doesn't come with mirror and it has shelf life of 2 years. So I will swatch this product. It's very nice coral peachy blush. Also see some of the products I have used in my last videos. So I will give the link in the description box below. Please check it out. The second product is this minis. So this is the sugar mini. This is Smudge Me Not liquid lipstick mini sets. This costs for rupees 7.99. It has 4 different shades and it comes like this. In each product is cost for rupees 249 and it comes in 1.1 ml product. So I will show you the shades. This is very nice pink color. That is the shade number 30. As you can see with my skin tone. Shade number 10, that is a brick orange color. Liquid lipsticks are very nice and it is smudge proof, waterproof lipsticks, and it stays on your lips for 4 to 5 hours. But there is only one concern, that you have to apply a very nice lip balm underneath this lipstick so that your lips doesn't get dry. This is shade number 06. This is an orange color. This and the last one is my most favorite color. So this is shade number 14. This is how it looks. This is a nude color. Very nice nude color for the day-to-day life. So I will recommend this one for the daily basis. Next we have kajal. This is very nice kajal and blue in color. This is my repurchase. I think this is third or fourth time I'm repurchasing this. This is very nice blue intense color. Also it can be used as an eyeshadow and also as a liner. You can use underneath your lash line or you can use as a liner. This is smudge proof kajal, waterproof kajal. It stays for your eyes for more than 5 to 6 hours. So this is my go-to product, and the same in black in color. The next product on my list is this banana powder. It's in only one shade and it is some kind of translucent powder. So it matches with most of the skin tone. And this retails for $5.99, this packet. It also has mirror over there. It comes with this sponge and it is very nice soft sponge. It can be easily applied all beneath your eyes. I have used this product in my last video, so you can check it out, the usage of it. Next on my list is this sharpener. So it is a dual sharpener. So it comes in a cardboard packet. And this is how it looks. This smaller one is for the lip pencil or the kajal. And this one is for the lip crayon. It also comes with a cover. So it is very helpful when you are traveling and you are keeping this in your travel kit. Again, there is a kajal. So I'm just obsessed with this sugar kajal, and this is my go-to kajal. I've taken this in blue color, and this is a retractable pencil. So you can see the difference in both the shade. Next, my go-to product, and I just love this product, and that is an eyebrow pencil. Again, I have used this product in my last video, so you can check it out. It's an Arch Arrival eyebrow pencil in the shade 01. It comes in 4 different shades, so you can pick it out, any of your shade, depending upon the hair color of your brows and your hair. So one side there is a spoolie, so you can just comb your hair, and the another side, this is a pencil. So this comes like this. So the last two products on my list is, this one is the highlighter. So this is a Contour D-Force highlighter palette 01 and it has beautiful three different highlighter shade, as you can see. So it comes with a rose gold, white and the golden highlighter. The pigmentation is very nice. I will just show you. As you can see, it gives very nice glow to your skin. I'm just loving this product. You must try once if you like your face to be very much highlighted for the night party or just casually on the day look also. The last one is the primer. This is a very nice primer. So what it does, it just fills your pores and it just minimizes the pores. So when you apply the foundation glides very smoothly and it gives a very nice effect. Lastly, I would show my favorite product, and this is not my purchase, but it is the calendar which I got with this box. Thank you so much for watching my video. So this is it for the video. Hope you have liked this video. So please go and check it out, the Sugar Cosmetics website. I am sure that there must be an offers going on. Hope you have liked this video. And please don't forget to comment me in the comment section below if you want to know review of any of the products. I would love to do it. See you in my next video. Until then, stay happy and stay blessed. Bye-bye.